Sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
Excellent. Let's continue our ascent, yes?
On your right! Above you, brother!
More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Thrasia.
I suppose I'll leave you to it.
Right up on the left!
I'll meet you on the other side.
Whoa! Tyr can really jump.
Another chest.
He's getting the hang of it.
I've never seen the Light Elves so much control over the temple.
They must have anointed a new temple guardian. Svartal Yoffer's counterpart.
The Dark Elf King. Yes, he's in the light now, too.
Go!
Ah, I see. Your timing must be precise.
There's Twilight Stone on the ground. I wonder if we could use Twilight Stone against them.
We can continue up this way. Here they come. Do what you must.
Light up on the ledge!
I still can't figure out how they're making light bridges.
Look at this statue, these crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well.
Oh, the crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
It feels even taller on the inside. I can't believe all this was down here.
Why must they insist on these frustrating trials?
You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norns, nor do I wish to try. Here we go again.
Behind you! another light door.
There's some twilight stone on that statue shield, but that angle isn't gonna work. Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. But now...
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr? This war started long before his arrival.
But he had the power to heal this land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
For Alfheim, perhaps. But not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own paths. Regardless of where they go. The shield moved.
The statue keeps getting stuck on the wing. Oh, I see it now. The wings are connected back here. Father, up there. That looks right. Here, the last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf King.
That's unfortunate. I'd wondered what became of the Dark Elf.
We had to defend ourselves. And when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see.
Your brother.
This way. We're almost there. Do you still hear something wounded out there, Atreus?
I think so. It could
perhaps
just be the
storm. Investigate once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
There, the central chamber will bring us to the top. Once we find our way past yet another light door.
Huh!
There's some sandstone up there.
It pairs quite nicely with the Twilight Stone. A knack for interiors, these light elves.
It's facing the wrong way. Maybe if we...
Allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kratos.
Well done.
At your service. The light of Alfheim.
Nothing.
What's wrong?
I could hear Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he said
he... You went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Triptych awaits.
So, did you ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so... conversation was... difficult, to say the least.
Father, she's gone.
Yes. Keep moving.
We're almost there. Huh. They've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many Dark Elves. All this time, I thought the Dark Elf King... I thought all the Dark Elves were... Tyr?
Yes?
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one.
What are you doing?